Hi guys, my name is Paul Jackson, welcome to my channel. Don't forget, if you like what you see, please give me a subscribe, hit the thumbs up and ring that little bell. So today I'm going to do a review on my CT GPS Pericaddy electric trolley. As most people know, I don't walk anywhere. Always get a buggy, wanted to lose a bit of weight, put a bit on over this lockdown period. So I got myself one of these, I've done two rounds with it. It's got the lightweight lithium battery. I didn't know whether it was 18 or 36 old, it didn't make any difference because I won't be walking 36 in a day. But it is only the 18, but I've done the two rounds and it's still not over red yet. So that bit I'm also going to shut a bit to it. There you go, clip it out. There's your lightweight lithium battery, slimline. There's your power points. 4 hours, maximum charge. Hit the button, good to go. It's meant to be the smallest buggy in the world. Buggy, trolley. And that is as easy as it is. Look at that, nice and sweet. You notice here, if you want to save, if you're a bit tight on space and boost your car, you can invert the wheels, it makes it 20% smaller. We did throw them in the bag in. Some people have said about an issue about the size of a bag, but the bag I've got, honestly, you can get the drinks. I've got the drinks holder, the scorecard holder, and the umbrella holder. They all stay on, they all fall down into place. You don't have to check them off. They go straight into the bag, not a problem whatsoever. The GPS, absolutely fantastic. It's all touch screen. Gives you yardages, your hazards, etc. So yeah, also, I did go around with my tour bag on, which is a lot heavier than the camp bag, so the 18-old battery is absolutely superb. Can't speak highly enough about it, to be honest, so if anyone's interested in buying one, definitely get my shout, and hopefully this time next year, might have lost a few pounds. So, thanks for watching, bye for now.